Good morning and welcome back to Sulin Homes Cavite. I'm Lawrence Lazarte, your PRC accredited real estate salesperson. So for today's house tour video, aking i-present sa inyo itong Catlin Place 5, located in Barangay Molino 7, Bacoor City, Cavite. Catlin Place 5 is a two-story complete finished townhouse and it is developed by Jacob Properties Corporation. So if you are looking for a complete finish na townhouse, move-in ready na pag turnover sa inyo and ang budget nyo is around 6 million pesos price range, bagay sa inyo itong Catlin Place 5 townhouse. So yung ating turnover, no, ganito po siya and may kasama na yung gate upon turnover, so makakatipid pa kayo kahit papaano dyan. And then nakasemento na yung ating car garage. So ito pong car garage natin, malawak po yan, malapad. Kasyang-kasya dyan ang inyong full-size SUV or sedan. Now, ngayon, kung end lot ang kukunin nyo, kakasya dyan na dalawang sasakyan. Now, ito pong Catlin Place 5, pag inner unit po, meron tayong minimum lot area of 60 square meters and a floor area of 111 square meters. Yan. So, ito po yung ating main door is made of steel with a lever type doorknob and a deadbolt lock system na nakakabit dyan. So napakatibay po ng ating main door. Hindi yan basta-basta masisira ng anay or ng mga elements. And over here is our electrical panel board. No? So ito po yung ating actual turnover for the regular inner lot ni Catlin Place 5 townhouse. So we have granite tiles on the flooring dito sa ground floor. We have painted smooth cement finish sa ating walls and a FISM board for the ceiling. Ayan. So dito yung ating living room area, no. Now, pag inner unit, meron tayong isang malaking window dito sa harap. It's a aluminum sliding window. May kasama na yung screen window para hindi tayo basta-basta pasukin ng lamok. Ayan. Analog finish yung ating bintana for this Catlin Place 5 townhouse. So over here is our kitchen and dining area. And ito naman pong ating hagdanan is made of concrete cement, no, na naka-tiles din yung ating flooring. Tapos meron tayong steel handrails dyan na painted finish din. So ito yung ating kitchen area and may kasama na yung built-in cabinets, no. And over here, pwede mong ilagay yung inyong cooking range and range hood. Then dito sa area na to, maaari mong ilagay yung inyong refrigerator. So we have a tiled kitchen countertop. Granite din po yung material niyan. And we have stainless steel kitchen sink with gooseneck faucet. So ito naman yung door leading to the service area or laundry area. Ano po yan, no? Glass door on aluminum frame. Meron din yung kasamang screen door, no, para hindi tayo papasukin basta-basta ng mga lamok or insekto sa ating bahay. So over here naman yung ating toilet and bath sa ground floor. So si Catlin Place 5 po ay mayroong dalawang toilet and bath. Ito po ay complete fixtures na mention, no? Meron na siyang non-skid ceramic tiled flooring. Yung padero, yung walls, meron niyang glazed tiles sa buong walls niya. Naka-install na yan upon turnover. We have also a pedestal type na lavatory. We have the bathroom with a tissue holder and a soap holder kasama na yan. So nakabakod na rin itong ating laundry area, no? Kasama na yan, no? Ang kulang na lang dyan is yung bubong, no? May option kayo magpalagay ng bubong dyan. Kung sa ma-turnover sa inyo yung bahay, pwede nyo nang palagay ng bubong yan. So akit po tayo sa second floor at i-check out yung 3 bedrooms ni Catlin Place 5 townhouse. So for the second floor, no, we have ceramic tile flooring yung naka-install dito. And then ito na rin po yung ating handrails. Meron na rin yan, painted finish. And over here is the bedroom number 1 for Catlin Place 5. So may kasama na rin itong modular cabinets dito sa mga bedrooms. And naka-tiles din yung flooring. For the doors naman, sa mga bedrooms, we have panel type door. Ayan, and a lever type na doorknob. Kagandahan po dito sa mga bedrooms ni Kathleen Place 5 is may abang na yan for a window type aircon dyan sa taas. So every room may butas na siya, no? At pati na rin yung outlet for the aircon kasama na yan, naka-provision na yan. So we also have a sliding window sa mga kwarto. And kasama na rin dyan yung screen window. Analog finish po yung ating mga windows dito sa second floor. So ito po yung ating built-in cabinets, no, modular type. So let's check out naman itong bedroom number 2 for Kathleen Place 5. So ito po yung pinakamaliit na kwarto dito sa Kathleen Place 5. And same lang din siya with bedroom number 1, no, may isang bintana and meron na rin siyang provision for window type aircon. And may kasama na rin siyang cabinets. So over here is the toilet and bath here at the second floor. And same lang din siya with the bathroom sa baba, no, sa ground floor. So we have glazed tiles covering the entire walls. Meron na rin tayong provision dyan for a water heater dito sa taas ng ating telephone type showerhead. We have tissue holder, soap holder. And then we have the toilet bowl and pedestal type na lavatory here. So yan. Ang luwag po ng CR nito, no, dito sa ating Kathleen Place 5. So i-check out naman natin yung master's bedroom ni Kathleen Place 5. Luwag. Napaka-spacious nitong master's bedroom. At meron pa siyang access to the balcony area. Again, meron tayong panel type door and may kasama na rin yung cabinets here, modular type. So over here is another window owning type po yan na window. So ito po muli yung ating master's bedroom for Kathleen Place 5. Na napaka-spacious na ito. Kasya dyan, isang queen size bed. And over here naman yung ating balcony. No? We have glass door on aluminum framing. May kasama na rin yung screen door dyan dito sa ating balcony area. And naka-tiles na rin itong ating balcony for Kathleen Place 5. So here's the sample computation for Kathleen Place 5 as of March 2024. Kathleen Place 5 is available on is available for bank financing only. So yan po muli ang ating house tour video for Kathleen Place 5. If you're interested to know more about this project or if you want to schedule a site viewing, kontakin niyo lamang po kami sa number sa baba or you may also reach out through our contact form on the description box below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sulit Homes Cavite. I'm Lawrence Lazarte, your PRC accredited real estate salesperson. Thank you so much for watching and see you again on our next house tour video.